Yo, what's up, it's your boy Charlie Bradford, and right now I didn't get ready cause it's my cousin's graduation today. And so right now my cousin Alicia is somewhere there. And so yeah, better get ready cause then we need to be at the place by a certain time. So yeah, be right back, right ready. There you go. So right now, my brother just got us some Macca's for breakfast. And yeah, we gotta go cause then we're like, we're like 50 minutes like to make it to the place, so let's do this.
Yep. So right now
we're yeah, she is going in a costume.
Oh, she is?
Well, she's going in a sister and
just
Bae is coming in.
So yeah,
oh, coming in as a boyfriend.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yep, so right now we're rushing to the high school, but we need to go buy some flowers. And so right now we end up finding a florist, and let's hope they have some good flowers. So,
oh, you're back.
Yep, so we ended up finding flowers. 50 bucks for a bouquet! Not even a bouquet. It's, look here. Flowers are pretty nice. We thought it was gonna be roughly around $30. But no! 50 bucks! And then, like, another customer came in. And freaking hell! She said that the other bouquet was freaking 60 bucks! And it was smaller than this. Bruh, she ripping us off, man.
Many of us remember year 7, 2011, as fresh faced.
Jeans, calling me clothes until our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. When you call me, coming for me. That's okay, baby, only words will bleed. Inside these pages, you just hold.
I would like to ask you to hold your applause until the first part of the program is over. Thank you. Hey, Dalal Garani.
Hey, look at that girl.
First in sport, lifestyle.
Hey, also look at that girl too.
I'm a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
always at your back. May the warm rays of sun fall upon your home. May the hand of a friend always be near. May green be the
grass. Yeah, Emily!
Hey, that's six red. Oh, she's just chucking lollies, that's unfair.
No, not the next one. Go, Emily!
One down for her!
Woo! Yeah, Emily!
Shot, Alex! Shot, Sharon! Yo!
Yeah, Emily!
Oh, crap! My cousin graduated! So, how do you feel?
I'm upset. I want to go outside. I want to go all the way.
This lighting is horrible. Whoa! Oh, what? Amar, is that you? Oh, cuz, let's crack it, dude. Nah, you're the man. Well, hey, I work with that girl too. I work with that girl over there. Oh, it's okay. Don't worry. I'll send you the video. Everyone's crying and stuff. Oh, I swear the lighting's so much better right now. The lighting.
Oh.
Keep going. Oh, man. Friends. Yes, I can.
They smile.
Yep, so right now they graduated and they're just taking photos and everything and like peeps all out and everything. Hello, friends. So I more photos.
I can fit you in the photo.
One, two.
Wait.
Oh, those are the proud parents. Oh, look at that one there. That massive forehead. Oh.
Oh my god. Steal it. That's the highlight of
me. Don't worry, I'd like to take your photos. Floral chocolate. Oh, work it, Emily. Work that forehead. Work it.
Shut up. I'm not in it.
No, you finished.
Oh, anyone that you want a photo with?
Damn, look at that mullah! Oh, oh my goodness! Oh. Damn!
Alright, anyone else?
I'm about to get a photo of you, recording.
Of my forehead? Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh no, but the video is called forehead. Are you serious?
Yes. Have to. It's called my cousin's big forehead.
That's not nice!
Sad guy!
So how does it feel, Emily? Yes, so.
Oh, wait. These are my second parents. My second parents.
I don't want to take a photo.
Take a photo!
Alright, so you want to give a shout out to anyone?
Shout out to Sophia to come in to my graduation. And you, Jale, and Alicia, and Sushanaya because she couldn't make it. She had to go to work.
Yeah.
But it's okay, you know. Thank you for the heels.
Yep.
And thank you to Auntie Lolia and Uncle Sam.
Them. It's
my parents.
Yeah, uncle's trying not to cry. Look, uncle's trying.
To boss, you're not Eddie.
Who's that?
You're the realest MVP.
You want to shout out to your school or anything?
Yeah, to my girls. You know who you are.
I don't know who they are.
Who are they?
There's too many now, but especially to. Well,
did you give a shout out to me?
Yeah.
Sharon! Okay, just reject me. She rejected me. Wow. Yo! She graduated. I worked with that girl. And how do you feel?
Great.
Yeah. But yeah, what are you going to do now?
I'm going to take a roll. Just going to eat.
Sad.
Yo! I found somebody else I work with. Yo!
What are you doing? Beer on girls.
Oh yeah, I go to Beer on Girls.
What are you
doing? So right now, we had to go find where the car is. Like, the maddest mission. But now, Alicia has a car! And now she's got a... What are you gonna be doing again?
Okay, grab bitches.
Say, swear you have that song! Yep, so quick shout out to Leslie for doing that song, because then they all just listened to it and just like throwback, and then the song came on and I was like, fuck, I need that song. So shout out to her. Oh my, hurry up! Yeah, so right now, we're at this Oztag Cup because my cousins like to play Oztag. Stuff like that, so they're very supportive people. So we're just trying to find the teams that the little brothers play for. But struggle because the field's like massive ads, so we're struggling to find them. So we'll find them eventually. It's like,
yeah, we are. We got this one being a fat guy, just eating, which is good. Eating is good. Thumbs up. Got my approval.
So I'm just eating those chips though, because I'm on a diet and stuff.
Yeah.
Yep, so right now I'm having I just had football training and yeah, it was pretty tiring. My legs are dead. But other than that, congratulations to everyone that graduated, to the girls at Beyond Girls, congratulations. You girls have gotta be strong, independent women. And so yeah, it was good seeing all my workmates and everything. And just meeting with people, it was really awesome. And so yeah, right now I thought I could cook nuggets like to perfection, but no, like look at my nuggets, look, this one's the one that looks like it's pregnant, look. Damn Daniel, back at it again with the white fans. But yeah, so just wrecked it. But anyway, so I guess it's the end of my video. Hopefully you guys like this vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. And so yeah, it looks like I'll catch you guys on the flip side. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye.